My name is David Richardson, also known as The Whipster, because I used to race whippets, which are different to greyhounds. Here at Newcastle Dogs, I can be seen parading the greyhounds before each race. This means that I'm shown on live TV in every betting shop in the country. But this is not the first time I've appeared on TV. Well, it was in 1991. I'd arranged for a night out in Newcastle. I find a bar, if there's a karaoke in, the lad straight away, I gone up and approached the person that's got the karaoke on. The bloke with a mic would call me up and I have to sing a song to them. Also, I didn't leave the bar until I did. Oh, well, I tried to imitate Jimmy Neal when I'm singing that, you know, the Big River and Crocodile Shoes and that. They would have to fight us to get the mic off us. I love singing. Had a few pubs in the town, like, and I wandered off to a nightclub. I ended up in the studio. Had a bit dance about and all that. So a guy came up to us and slapped us in the chest, like, but I didn't know. There was a sticker on my chest, so I just happily grabbed a hold of him, thinking I was going to hit the man, and then he says, "You're on past the mic." Apparently, when he told us what was going on, Michaela Stratton and Pete Waterman were in the building, and it was the Hitman and Her.
It's time for a little bit of a sing song here in Newcastle. It's past the mic. Newcastle, you know what to do. I go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you shout. Thank you, Simon.
What a big bit of paper to learn the words like before I had to get up on the stage. So I just got it the way everybody like it, and I read the words, you know.
Careless Whisper, George Michael.
I was shaking like a leaf in the toilet, trying to learn the words. I was the last one on the stage, like. And obviously they give us like nicknames as we climbed up on the stage and that. And they put them next to us as we were standing on the stage, you know. And I got the mic and Pete Waterman's telling us, go on, go on.
Come on, give it some. Come on. Should have known better than to be a friend. Wasting time so long to give up. So until you... Yes! No, yes, yes, yes! Should have known better.
Oh, fabulous!
Fabulous
day, fabulous.
Who do you reckon?
Number four!
The late comer, the late entry, a game of...
Oh, what a buzz. I thought I was on cloud nine.
Just think, if you'd not have been in the toilet, you'd have walked it.
I was buzzing.
Sing it. Tonight the music seems so loud.
Jumping all over, had a good laugh. And I think Pete Waterman enjoyed himself. Left the club, went for a kebab, jumped in a taxi, and left. And went to him. My mum was around at the time. And I told her, I says, "Mum, you got to stay up next week, mate." I says, "I'll get in early so we can sit and watch a Hitman here and you'll see your son singing on the telly." She put a video in and everything, and on the Sunday morning when I come down, she says, "Your breakfast ready, Careless Whisper." and it was just eat your breakfast and get out before she started taking the mickey, you know. It was good. It's up to you which way you place them, but make